Try to finish this game so we can get to other games.
The social democracies, and it's not democratic socialism, those places are more communist. Bernie's not a communist. He said it repeatedly. He's not even a socialist. He's a social democrat or a democratic socialist where you have a hybrid of socialism and capitalism and you have the right mix. We already have a mix of socialism and capitalism. He just wants to get us a better mix that's more in alignment with every other modern nation, which kicks our ass in healthcare and education and in some other areas as well. But you never give credit, you never say he wants us to be like Denmark. Why? Because Denmark's perfectly fucking lovely. So what do? Straw Man City. Mao's China, where 80 million people died. Hey, dipshit, wake up. What are you missing? You're missing that in those places, you're talking about authoritarianism. You're talking about social authoritarianism and central control of the economy. What Bernie wants is a mix for the economy of public and private.
Mm-hmm, that's true. I agree with that. That's why I stopped pre-ordering, because they just want to take your money. On purpose to keep.
Yeah. journey. That's all we was doing. I'm gonna pick up these games and shit. You know, be all little taste. Pause. And then the other was about to happen. Well, I ain't gonna jump right online. I'm gonna do a little bit of story mode first. You know, put up some gameplays. I said I would. And then after that, you know what I mean? Late tonight. Catch me online this year. Y'all wanna take this ass over. You know, simple as that. What's up?
This new system, this false pseudo justice system, that's what it is. That's why when you get paid less, just to create more feminists. If they create more feminists, then you know what? Then they can. See, let me put it this way. They win, but because if you really think about it, dude, they want a race war and a gender war. Why? So people could ignore what they're doing. They're trying to destroy the foundation by confusing things. That's why it's politically incorrect to call out someone who's... That's why it's politically incorrect to call out those who do bad things. We're called a bigot. Trust me, they really care. Warren Bean, I've said this before. You fight for this. What they call the patriarchy is no different than the system. I call it the system. Systems to play. It's the one who makes your decisions.
Is ours.